गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, लेट अस कंटिन्यू विद द लेसन। वेल डन पॉली। नाउ लेट अस सी व्हाट हैपेंस फर्दर। व्हेन सैटरडे केम, पॉली वेंट टू द फील्ड। नाउ ऑन सैटरडे दे वर हैविंग देयर रेस। यस, दे वर हैविंग देयर रेस। सो पॉली वेंट टू द फील्ड। शी वेंट टू द फील्ड मीन्स शी वेंट टू द प्लेस वेयर द रेस वॉज कंडक्टेड। To her surprise, there was no one from her class there. Okay, when Polly went to the field for the race, to her surprise, there was no one from her class. Now, when she went to the field, she saw none of the children standing there, and she was surprised because today is the race and nobody has come. Where is everybody, sir? Polly asked Mr. Connor. Now, what did Polly ask Mr. Connor? That where is everyone? I am come to the field. We had your race yesterday evening, Mr. Connor told her. Now, what did Mr. Connor told her? He told her that they had their race yesterday evening. That means Polly's class finished their race yesterday. Okay? Didn't you know? He is asking Polly, didn't she knew? Miss Rose told your class about the change on Thursday morning. Yes? Now, what do you understand by this? Didn't you know? Miss Rose told your class about the change on Thursday morning. Now, Mr. Connor was telling, didn't you know Miss Rose told your class about the change on Thursday morning? Now, what is Mr. Connor telling Polly? That Miss Rose had already announced that there was a change in the race date. Yes, it was not on Saturday, but it was going to be held on Thursday morning. So, what happened? Polly missed the race. She did not. Maybe she did not listen to Miss Rose, or she was late on that day also when Miss Rose had changed the timetable. Okay, children? Polly had missed the announcement as she had come late on Thursday morning too. Now, what happened? Because Polly was late, she couldn't listen to Miss Rose, because she had already come late on Thursday morning also. So Monday she was late, she was late on Tuesday, she was late on Wednesday, and even on Thursday Polly came late. She was very upset. She had missed a good chance. Now what happened? Because Polly could not attend the race and she was always coming late to school, she was very upset. She was very sad that she had missed a good chance. Yes, I have to be more careful, she thought. Now what she said? That she had to be more careful, she thought. Now, why Polly think in that way, that she must be very careful? Because she had missed the race. Because of her everyday habit coming to school late. Yes, so we should never be late to school, children. We must always be on time. That is all for today, children. We will continue the lesson tomorrow. Okay, bye.